Good morning and welcome to the first stream organ concert. I put together a short program for you, and I will start with a prelude in C minor by Johann Sebastian Bach. Historically, this prelude was played as a postlude, and now you might ask, why would a prelude be played as a postlude? Well, the prelude is a part of a multi-movement piece called prelude and fugue. So in this case, the prelude simply means that it's before the fugue. I won't be playing the fugue this morning, but here is the C minor prelude by Bach.
Thank you.
The next piece is also by J.S. Bach. It's what we call a choral, and it was written in 16th century as a hymn tune, and we actually have this hymn in our hymnal, which I will play you, so that you can hear the choral melody. Originally, it's a Lenten hymn, but in our hymnal is number 806. It has a different text, but we are right now only interested in the melody. Which translates into, O sinner, come thy sin to mourn. It's a Lenten hymn. We are in the season of Lent, and that's why I chose this choral.
Thank you.
sure you have noticed that in this piece I was using two separate manuals. The reason is that I have two separate sounds or colors set up. So this one is the accompaniment and this manual is the solo manual. And I can, that way I can bring out the melody, if you wish, the melody part, and I can accompany the melody on this manual. The third piece is Now Thank We All Our God, and it was written by Siegfried Kargaeller, the German composer, late 19th century, beginning of 20th century. It's kind of a more modern piece, but I'm sure you will still enjoy it.
Thank you.
thank you for joining me for this mini concert, and I hope to see you next week again. Take care.